TikTok pala ito.
Nahulog yung huli.
Panoorin ang masaya at intimate birthday celebration ni Gymnastics Association of the Philippines President Cynthia Carrion na ginanap nitong nakaraang Sabado, August 24 sa Manila Hotel na dinaluhan ng malalapit niyang kaibigan at mga mahal sa buhay. Dumalo rin sa naturang okasyon si two-time Olympic gold medalist Carlos Yulo kasama ang girlfriend niyang Chloe San Jose.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
All together, let's say happy birthday, Miss Cynthia! 1, 2, 3, go! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
From the bottom of my heart, thank you,
Rita.
I love you all. Every single one of you. That's it. Thank you.
Happy 35th birthday.
35th.
Bakit? Anniversary.
Now you can stand up again.
You invite Miss Cynthia here in front to share a few welcome words to your guests.
Welcome remarks.
First of all, thank you all of you very much for coming. You know that like he said, you're all very special to me. We started with only 40, 50, 60, but of course, I couldn't. But of course, everybody wants to see Carlos. Carlos, I'm so very proud of you. You know, Yao and Rebecca Wata for hosting that. She's the host of this, all this. I did not spend for this. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. And of course, thank you for the presence of my dear, dear President Gloria Macapagal Arroyo.
See you again.
Welcome, everyone.
First of all, thank you all of you very much for coming. You know that they're, like he said, you're all very special to me. We started with only 40, 50, 60, but of course, I couldn't. But of course, everybody wants to see Carlos. Carlos, I'm so very proud of you. You know, and I think Amirna Yao and Rebecca Wata for hosting that. She's the host of this. All this, I did not spend for this.
Sabihin is the lie? Are you sure?
Yes.
Pag mali po, naku, Diyos po, proceed to table to po kayo.
Happy birthday to you!
Okay! Thank
She's a great woman, a great person, a great lover.
Oh!
Because, well, as Becca said, and many of the others said, one of the things that Cynthia, I think, will go to heaven with is how she found Caloy when he was, when he was 7 years old. And so Cynthia's been his second mother for 17 years. And they have many more years of being Carlos's mother. And then when Carlos had an interview and he said that Cynthia has been supporting him for so long, supporting him, fighting with everyone just to make everybody else support him. In the very beginning, you know who was she was fighting with? Her aerobics classmates. And so we would, you know, isn't it? That
very good. Alam na putol yung tulip. O sige, okay lang yan.